So what happens in compulsories, we've got 5 voltages lined up on the side. When the music starts, it continues, and then the voltages just go one after the other. There isn't typically a break between each of the voltages. Quinn and Alicia, they're competing in the under 8 category.